You ready for this?
No. No way.
Hey, Mom, I'm here.
Oh, Mark!
Look at your boobs. Last time I saw you, you looked like a little boy.
I missed Uncle Beth's funeral.
That doesn't mean anything compared to what you have in your heart.
Dear Lord, we ask that you watch over this family in this sad time, oh Lord. We are truly blessed in our fellowship, our togetherness. We recognize now more than ever the power, the joy of family. Amen.
Amen.
Let's eat.
I thought the services were lovely.
Nobody talked about the good stuff.
She takes pills, Valium, Vicodin, Xanax.
That stunt she pulled. She smuggled a bottle of Darvazid in her.
You want to search me?
No.
Belle, where are you living now?
Beg your pardon?
You and Barb are separated, right?
Is there a younger woman involved?
Yes.
Well, see, odds are against you there, babe.
Mom believes women don't grow more attractive with age.
Oh, I disagree.
And it's not really a matter of opinion, Karen, dear. You've only just started to prove it yourself.
That's pleasant.
When we were young, when it got cold, we bundled up. I can't be told.
So I'm curious, you don't eat meat of any kind?
Right. When you eat meat, you ingest an animal's fear.
Ingest what? Its fur?
Fear.
You can't eat fear.
Our kid is trying to deal with this madhouse you've dragged her into.
This madhouse is my home.
Yeah, think about that statement for a second.
I have an Indian in my house.
They're called Native Americans, Mom.
They aren't any more Native than me.
In fact, they are.
Just call the dinosaurs Native Americans while we're at it.
You are in rare form today, Vi.
I'm just truth-telling. Some people are antagonized by the truth.
When we were young.